Hi, if you want to install Python or if you want to know how to code in Python, kindly watch this video till end. Open your browser, any browser. I use Chrome. Type Python. Open first link, welcome to python.org. Download, view the full list of download. Now it is download Python 3.9.2. This is the version for Windows. Download. Python is available for Linux, Unix, Mac OS and other OS also. Now it is downloaded, so click on it. Tick here, add Python 3.9 to path. Click the checkbox, customize installation, pip for package manager, next. Install for all user. Click here. Precambal standard library also installed. Install. Now it is installed, setup was successful, close. Now how to open? Press window key. These are the idle Python 3.9 64 bit, Python 3.9 module, docs, Python 3.9 module. So first we open idle Python 3.9. This is the interactive mode. Interactive means we can directly put our code here and get the result. 2 plus 2 is 4. Print. Hello. And second mode is file mode. This is the file mode. We can put all code here and run. So I show you. Hello. Now first save this file. Save. Hello1.py. Py is the extension of Python. Hit it like this. And I save in desktop. So how we can run? Run module, or we can press F5. This is the path of my file and this is the output of my file. So how we can check the version of my Python? Window plus R, or we can cmd or type python hyphen hyphen version. This is 3.9.2. If you like my video, kindly share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.